What's good, man? Another video, man. We watching AMP open a pawn shop. Hey, let's see. Let's see. All right. Niggas look like some nerds. Damn. It's Ray? Okay.
Yo, I remember when we pawned this, bro. We got this for $15. It was worth 15 bands. I love scamming. That's the club.
Meow. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Damn, they got the feds in that bit.
What you got today? So today, I have my ops wig.
Your ops wig?
Yeah. Okay. I beat around her wig. Then on top of that, it still has the barbecue sauce where, like, I was beating her with the Chick-fil-A bag.
Okay. The only way this is worth money is if, like, there's a warrant out for her arrest. What you got?
The iconic legendary.
Oh, now we talking. Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh. God damn.
Now, wait.
Speaking with that fat ass. Oh, my God.
Brother. Brother.
Davis, you gotta look at this shit. Davis, you are, okay, he ain't gonna look ugly.
Like, I
want
you to
have
trophy to who?
To me.
To you.
It's not my op, it's not his op. It's your op. And they have barbecue sauce on them.
Yeah.
Damn.
And so would you say that you admit to just stealing it, right? Like, so you took it off her?
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay, so now we have evidence of a crime right here, right? So
dang.
My question is, like, you might as well just leave it here. Because that's what how much are you selling this for?
Hey, wait, what? Watch the police officer face in the back. Watch his face. Look, he laughing in his side. Nigga say 1,000 bits. Crazy.
No deal. All right, take that shit. Get out of here.
Thank you.
All right, this. 30.
40.
35.
39.
33. 33. Take it or leave it. 33.50. We stay at 34.50. That's our final.
$34.50. We do 35.
We do.
No.
Because
you're trying to get paid now. What if 56 is the situation?
Take it or leave it. I'll take it.
All right, then. Hey.
35, I thought that was pretty decent. We could have went a little bit under, but I saw him going for $50, so going for $1,500, I'll get those.
Is she crazy?
Yeah, you would have paid a man for
the. I would have paid the man.
That thing kind of sexy though. It's a pig though, but like not weird.
To make sure we're getting accurate prices, I'll be collaborating with fellow expert John. Team Blue bought these dirty heels for $35. John, how much they worth?
$15.
Yikes, it's a loss of 20.
All right. So
damn.
Fortnite, Xbox.
I think my grandma's a little bit more important.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. This is grandma. We're talking about Xbox.
But these niggas be tweaking. All
right, so look. How much are you trying to sell your grandma for?
Wait.
That's what you can't ever do. Got her in a football. Because that's what she used to do.
Football?
Nice. And she walked right as a king. You know what I'm saying? So it's pretty expensive. So I say like 5-10 bands.
All right. Good luck to you and your grandma. You
got to. Is that Ray?
Shirt, though. Wipe it off.
That's Ray on the side, huh?
How you doing? Welcome to the AMP Pod Shop.
How you doing, my brother?
Yeah, it was good.
I got my grandma with me.
Hey, we ain't buying no.
Come on. Look. Ace is from Africa.
I wouldn't even be able to buy this unless that shit was emptied out, cleaned out. Your grandma gotta get dumped out. Yeah. All type of shit gotta happen in order to buy this motherfucker. So,
damn!
No, 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 no. I said go out.
You say peep my grandma. Peep my mama. No! No!
Look
at say how my grandma look. How my grandma look. That's crazy.
Who's this? It's nice and heavy too. This is a good base.
But this is grandma for real in
there, bro. Ate somebody's ashes. Angel
literally
just ate somebody's grandmother's
beaming
ashes, bro. He's canceled.
What's not real?
Nice.
What you mean? That's sand,
man.
Oh.
It's not.
Please,
arrest this man. Don't ever lie about one of the
great
black
activists,
okay?
But
how are you feeling about the vase, though?
Nah.
If you lie about
damn. And they took the vase?
He tried to come in here and give us a little story.
Damn.
Guess what? Call up my dog. Hey, he came, he told us it was sand. Mm-hmm. They want his grandma. Fuck his grandma. You know what I'm saying? Fuck his grandma. So we kicked him out.
Damn, real shit. Real shit.
Now we up in profit.
Hey, but that's 100% profit.
That's doing business, man.
Appreciate it,
my dog.
It's
your
grandma.
But no money here without my grandma.
They took your grandma from you? They give you no money?
No money. I got one home. They was complaining about how the baby was hot, but they didn't realize I'm broke and I had to walk here.
So you brought your hot grandma here, but now she's in the AC. That's what she wanted. She's in a good place now. We'll take care of her. I appreciate you.
Grandma's face. Give it away for free. It's worth $50. Also, it's not real, guys. I didn't actually eat grandma's ashes. It's disgusting.
Here we are. Who are we today?
Trevor.
So what you got for us, Trevor? All
right, look. These are some Jordan 1 Lows.
Yeah.
All right? But they're custom, one of one. Okay? And you're going to see why.
Okay. Are they... Oh, hell no.
My dog customized them for me on the back there.
Oh, okay.
So there's only one pair like that in the whole world, so they're going to want them.
How you doing, bro? You doing good?
Can't complain, bro.
Yes.
First off, the box beat up. Get it out of here.
Some Air Jordan 1 Lows, yeah. Right?
Well, we're going to see how much you want.
Customized.
How much you want?
That's good.
I have this girl named Bruce.
Uh-huh.
I know her name's Bruce. It's a girl. It's kind of weird.
Yeah.
But she, while I was away from home, she customized them for me. And I'm going to show you what it looks like, okay? Okay. This is my dog. All right. So.
No, son.
Lightly worn.
No, son.
And it's custom, bro. Look, one of one.
Security.
How proud of this deal with Sam Price. Okay, so look. I paid $300 for them before the customization.
Yeah.
All right, with them customized, I like $450.
I like you to get the fuck out of my store.
Okay, hold on. Two for one deal. I'll go down to $300 and I'll give you these.
Hell no!
What do you wear?
Security!
Yeah, actually get him out of here.
Get him out of here!
Please move him.
So it's a no?
No, come back next week.
Have a good one.
Security escorted me out.
They don't look bad from right there.
Look, I offered the two for one deal too. I said I'll give you these and these for $300 flat. Said no, I won't take it.
Oh,
was
yeah.
Was the pit bull that bit down a purebred or was it mix?
She's a mix.
Those are mutt ones. They gotta be a purebred. I thought it was a purebred pit bull that bit those. Get them nasty ass shits out here, man. Them mutt shoes.
Damn.
Hey, hey,
bow.
How you doing, my sister? As well, how can I help you today?
So I have an engagement ring. He proposed to me. I was 8 months pregnant. Cheated on me and brought the girl to our house.
It's fine.
How you
taking
it?
Hey, it's not fine.
Right.
If you don't mind me asking, like, how long
y'all been
together?
Since 2018.
Dang.
High school sweethearts.
Dang.
Is it two rings?
You just took it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be taking it. What do you want for this?
500.
Listen, if this is worthless to you, then what the fuck? How much is it gonna be to us for real?
You wouldn't use this ring on your wife.
It's not real.
You being so side chick.
What's going on? Come to the front, please.
Talking to expert Yapper here, man. I'm here to assess some fucking jewelry.
There you go. I don't got me on time. I love you, man.
Hey,
I love you.
Yes, sir.
Damn, you clean as a motherfucker.
Man,
you
got on the suit.
What do we have here?
Hey.
A fake ring?
Dang.
Does this even look shiny to you?
Bro. Bro.
That can't be.
I tried to tell
you. Straight glass, fellas. It's not even close, neither. I'm going to say this, like, it's not worth nothing, but...
I think that's really a ring she got, though. Like, they Joseph, but I dead ass, like, her face is like, this dead ass who the nigga gave me, and I was fucking with it. And I is glass.
It definitely isn't a real diamond, though.
Oh, word.
I look, it's probably
about 150.
Man, we just told you it's worth squat shit. Okay.
It's not in the greatest of conditions, and obviously isn't real jewelry.
Even if it is worth 150, I wouldn't feel good or comfortable selling this to my customers.
What would you be willing to let it go for?
I say
20.
You need a real nigga. We take these. I give you a guaranteed real nigga phone number.
Is he trying to riz up the customers?
I know a nigga ready to get married right now.
Are you offering?
Twitty, that's what I said.
No, I don't give a fuck what you say about my talk when it comes to my business, though. You heard me? So,
20.
Appreciate you, but.
Coming back anytime.
We can give up. We can give up. You walk out empty handed, so the most I can do is
$20.
$30, $40.
$30, $20.
Hey, it's all good, bro. It's all
God damn.
Flatlining is better than going negative. So I would rather not
make money
than spend money.
Yeah.
It's only at $7.
See, that's look,
I wasn't going in negative.
Exactly.
That's
like,
it matters,
but we learn it each time.
Good luck.
How you doing?
Oh, that's hard.
What the fuck?
That's hard.
How much do you are you looking?
300?
That's hard though.
Officially
licensed, it's not worth anything.
I'm telling you, this is a custom piece,
bro.
Come on,
let me
be real now.
300,
yeah.
All right.
I pull up the Google picture recognition. We saw the official site where these
bands
sold on. It's very, very nice
artwork.
Don't get me wrong, but we stopped at the paint. A lot of money for
it.
I'll tell you what, bro. Little 60 bucks.
Okay. That's a solid offer.
Yeah. Now, bargain with you, buddy. Who would you want to bargain?
Yeah, maybe
to
the
AMP house.
Oh,
you
want to
visit the AMP house?
What the fuck?
What? What the fuck is this?
Niggas always want something.
That's what we do. That's what we do.
You look like you're hand free.
Don't What you get?
I got a shout out, and he gonna hang it up on the live stream.
Yeah. What you mean? That's a win.
I wanted him to shout out my Instagram, and he just said,
shout out to Charles.
Not everything, bro. He came here looking for money. He got a shout out with his real name. Not his business, so that's all that matters.
He flicked him off in the back.
Shout out.
Look.
Real name.
Ain't he really mad?
So that's all that matters, man. AMP, we changing lives.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's funny. That's funny. That's funny. Okay.
Like Jay-Z and Ye.
Mm.
This painting was given away for free. John, how much you say it's worth?
Man, I sell this for about $150, 50% profit.
Good profit.
What you got?
I just bought these shoes. I got some, like, the backpack. This shit brand new, bro.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, I just bought it like 15 seconds. I can't sell it.
Small, medium, small. Yeah. So this only could fit probably Kai, you and Kai.
Yeah,
you gotta say, like, you know, Davis wear like a double XL for drawing.
That's your BBL, man.
All right, good luck.
What?
I said, good luck.
Yeah, good looking, my heart.
Huh? No, go inside. Good luck.
Right, funny as fuck.
Anyways. But we run a real strict business over here, sir. What you got? Okay, you got some draws?
Yeah.
You just stole this?
Yeah.
You just stole this shit, bro.
Hey, I got this back in 97.
97? I seen it.
Back in 2020. You know me, bro?
What is this?
Yeah. This is a charger.
Okay,
I
so.
I stole this shit. 2K.
2000? Okay, first off, you just told us that you stole this. So, number one, you going to jail. You could potentially go to jail for this.
Are you selling a book bag?
Oh, yeah.
How much you doing that for?
My 1K.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Bro, that's not how it works.
Bro,
you just throwing around K's.
All you gotta say how USD works.
I can look this up right now, and I can guarantee you that it's $100.
No, this is $70.
So why you...
Look, the police officer in the back trying not to laugh again. Wait, look at him. Look at him in the back. Look at him trying not to laugh again.
Oh, yeah. The book bag, we not buying. You stole the underwear, we not buying it. What we can do, though, you like football? We got a football right here, right?
Okay.
This football was used in...
No.
You keep spamming it. Where do you get there from?
I don't know.
This is football was used in flag football match. AMP versus Faye.
And this is against Destroying, the matchup we were looking for. Destroying, he comes down with it.
So, we can't buy anything because you stole it, but we can sell you an autograph by the big football.
Oh.
You like that?
I like that. Signing it?
Bro.
These niggas joking.
Yeah.
You niggas scamming.
How much you pay for this?
$40.
$40?
Yeah.
Welcome to America.
See what you was doing, and I picked up on
bro.
What you was throwing. You know what I'm saying? I bought what you was selling.
Don't you let go. Let's keep scamming. Let's
go. You was scamming.
Yeah.
I'm not
scamming.
We're
going to
keep scamming. Come on. We're going to keep scamming.
Basketball from the AMP Slip and
Sign video for $45.
So what do you got selling today?
Right here, I got an off-white floor. It's a Jordan that's right here. I wear it about like 10, 20 times. But I want at least 10 bands off this. I ain't gonna lie. I want 10 bands.
All right. Well, I wish you guys the best. Go in and go in.
Ain't no way this nigga going in the shopping cart. Nigga.
Are you selling a nigga?
My nigga.
He's selling a black person. Things people do.
What's going on, y'all? What the hell?
Okay.
Yo, wake your ass up, nigga.
It's about time.
Come on, get your ass up.
So I brought my off-white fours.
Hey, I got the picture.
Okay.
When I seen them fours, I knew we hit a jackpot.
Hey.
No cap.
I worry about 10 to 20 times. It's like too dirty.
Hey, look, though.
What's up with you?
We got fooled in the past by one of these.
Yeah, we yeah. Now listen.
So we really know.
Look at this
all.
Yeah.
I did the bottom cap. If it sounds like a watermelon, it's Gucci, I think.
Okay.
Or some shit like that.
What's in the box?
Like lay everything out. That's
I ain't gonna lie.
Dang, they get Buku stuff.
So literally this jacket I got on, these are my brand pieces. I'm saying okay, OPO.
Every low key hard.
These are unreleased.
Let's hold on real quick.
Hold on. I'm sorry.
Okay, so look. We have some numbers right here.
Dang.
I see anything as high as 1,400.
Okay. Okay.
So these being custom jackets, we'll love to get these jackets for the price of 100 total. And then, hold on, wait. They're custom. It means something to you. It'll be something to me.
Hear me out, though. Because when you actually wear, because I know you got a crazy watch collection.
Yeah.
So when you're wearing a nice-ass watch, when you lift up your hand, you're seeing the...
Dang. Dang. Dang.
Oh, but gang. $650 for the Jordans. $100 for three of these, gang. This is flavors right here, bro.
He went from $120 to $100 too. No.
My opinion.
No.
Professional opinion.
No. No. No.
Use water and dirty drawers.
What the fuck is he? Is he going to sell drawers, nigga? No, son.
Damn,
no. the audacity of niggas.
So authentic Riz water, when you pour it, it's gonna say Riz. If it's regular water, it's just gonna hit the floor. Let me test a little bit. Listen closely.
Ain't no telling what he could have stole him. They could have been. Come on, bro. I ain't got time for this.
Damn.
What the fuck is wrong with this nigga?
He got, yeah.
He got some 911, bro. Please.
I don't want to do shit, bro. You got some drugs. Hey, nah, over here, shit. Hey, nah, over here, shit. I don't want no draws. I don't want no Riz water. What I can do. 20. 60.
Scamming for real.
You trying to come in here, reverse psychology.
Hey, you remember I stole that nigga better?
That shit was good.
Bro,
that's what I'm saying. That's, bro, let me keep stealing shit.
You keep stealing shit?
Let you keep stealing shit. Talk to yourself, bro, and let me just steal shit.
You like to steal that, nigga.
That's what I know, my brother.
Some stealers and scammers.
Get the fuck on, nigga. Man, fuck you. Tell him not to come back. Weak ass shit.
Team Red sold the jersey for $65.
All right, what we got here today?
Oh my god.
Xbox Series S.
Fortnite is.
All right, I got here a 40-year-old newspaper from the Atlanta Journal-Constitution from when the Challenger exploded. This history is a pawn shop, and he.
Yeah.
Next.
Yeah.
We got a Birkin back here.
What's going on? Welcome. What we got? I got here a 40-year-old newspaper from the Atlanta Journal-Constitution.
Damn.
Wow.
Whoa.
Nah, that's 40 years old. That's money. That made me worse though. Damn.
$650.
What the fuck?
They gotta be able to put a frame on it, sell it.
No, like, it's cool.
It is cool, yeah.
But it's a wrap, bro. And I looked excited and.
Y'all just keep it. Just hang it up.
Hey, thank you, bro.
Nigga, you ain't had no type of fight?
And that's my little brother.
Newspaper, oh, we finesse. We got that for free.
Newspaper?
We finesse.
Yeah, we finesse.
Damn.
Because that could be worth something.
I would have been, I think it was legit.
I think it's legit.
The expert did a good job on trying to finesse them. Yeah. Finesse them. Finesse. Easily.
We're open every day.
We know what else the brother got, all right?
Blessings.
$13 though, by the way, guys. I was being
honest.
That's good.
I think that's real.
Believe whatever you want, man.
What happened?
Why
y'all look so sad?
Damn.
So we ended up donating the item. Apparently it was a replica.
No way.
The expert came in. It's a replica.
I knew it was a replica. You put it in a plastic bag. For real?
Yeah.
How much you pay for it?
Nothing.
Oh, look at it. Circle of life.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, appreciate you, John.
The fake newspaper was given for free. Found it online for $13.
Dang, so it really was a replica.
Hopefully you don't get skipped this time. So please tell me what this is. And how much you looking to get for it?
$200?
What you got? Oh, no way. Back up.
Look at that nigga, freak ass nigga behind him.
It's okay. So how much you trying to get for everything total?
I mean, this right here, probably 150, 200, like, just depending on how hard fan they are. But for this, it's all off at 10K, and we can see where we go from there.
Well, 10K?
That's a really cool piece, man.
I used to take the crap from the fans, put that bitch on the scale, nigga. Hey, that bitch.
This right here, straw hat, signed by the voice actor, the Japanese voice actor. If you're into One Piece, actually Ace.
Yeah, I only watched Death Note.
Alright, this is one thing, but this right here, old Appa Tuss first generation, got Flappy Bird in it. The last one sold for $100,000.
No, actually,
if you have the original app that hasn't been deleted, like, let me set up for y'all. Play one game.
Oh shit, I got an iPod with Flappy Birds. Wait, I real talk got an iPod with Flappy Birds. How much that's worth? Damn. 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 Oh, he gone. Oh! No! No! Damn. Let's see who won. Okay. Yeah, holla at me.
With a combined profit of $93. Clap it up.
Hey.
Blue team, with a combined profit of $583. Negative $583.
No! No. How you lose that much bread in a day?
It's your AMP Pawn Shop winners. Oh, no.
lose that much in a day.
Damn. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like. If you missed their most recent upload, it's on the screen right now. We'll see you guys in the next one.
Damn. Hey, buying them damn Jordans didn't cost their ass, man. But look, if y'all like the video, make sure y'all leave a like, man. Subscribe, comment down below, all that, what you might want to see me react to next. Until then, it's been your boy 3 out. Peace.